for president. Like, you see the two people behind me and shit, like, they're not homeless advocates, and they're trying to take money out of my fucking cup and shit, like, seriously. Those people are going to hell and shit, like, and they keep getting louder and shit, talking about, oh, a penny, a nickel and shit, like, don't give those people, for real. You people would have some fucking nerve to say that I can't fucking sit here with those scam artists over there, people can, like, seriously. You people don't work for a legitimate organization. And you don't give all the, you people take that money and buy drugs and shit when they do, like, seriously. A vote for me, like, homeless man for president. I'm not strung out and shit. And, you know, wouldn't it be nice to have one of those, like, see them getting all loud and shit, like, feed the homeless, like, feed the drug addicts, like, seriously. Less fortunate. Like, he's exploiting me. He doesn't even know any fucking thing about me or my situation. And he fucking would act like he fucking knows me better than I know myself. Or he knows the situation better than me, like, seriously. Yeah, you kids are getting loud. Like, I'm glad I caught you on camera, too. Yeah, you people aren't gonna feed me. Like, seriously. You people ain't bringing me no fucking sandwiches, no fucking hot plate of food, no fucking money. You people leave with the money and shit when you're done and stuff. That's what the fuck you people do. And you people are working in a team. See the big fat black guy and the girl standing up there? Right on the corner, right by the light bulb. Like, seriously. Yeah. Another day of dealing with fucking phonies and cowards and con artists. You're still a con artist, Donald Trump, just like those people back there, like, seriously.